It's really exciting to be moving into this next phase of the recycling project. We originally set out to really take ownership of a lot of the stretch film that we provide to our customers and try and find an outlet for customers who could provide us clean stretch film back so we could turn it into PCR and put it back into stretch film. You know, more and more of our customers now are on this same kind of sustainability journey that Atlantic is.
Coke's always been really committed to recycling within their facilities and within our packaging program, specifically in the MUST program. We've had a good deal of success with them on reducing the amount of stretch film usage, and they saw the impact that they could have from those programs. And with our closed loop stretch film recycling program, you know, it's a further extension of that.
Coca Cola Consolidated has partnered with Atlantic Packaging to create a closed-loop recycling program around stretch film, and it complements our current closed-loop systems around different types of packaging materials such as cardboard, aluminum, and PET. That partnership allowed us to come into a room and decide, okay, how can we partner together to run this pilot to see how we can improve the packaging for our supply chain as well as look for an alternative material like the PCR and also do something sustainable. So doing this pilot is not only good for Coca-Cola Consolidated, but for the bottler community. So Coca-Cola Consolidated is the largest bottler in North America, and we collaborate closely with the other bottlers on sustainability councils. And this is information that we'll share with them and let them know that we're at the leading edge. And so you're creating an opportunity for learning for those other bottlers in the future, and that's also a great win. If we succeed with these pilots, the goal is to expand the program to all of our facilities, and that's a pretty large amount of locations. We've got the 11 plants in the whole company, and then we also have almost 70 distribution centers, so there's a lot of opportunity there to create more closed loop processes.
This is really about doing the right thing, and Atlantic making the commitment that we're going to take some responsibility for the products we sell well beyond the moment they leave our dock door, the moment they get unloaded off our truck. We want to be partners with our customers to help take some of that material back and make it into a better product that you can use again and again and again in a true closed loop operation.